Yeah. I'm sorry.
Huh?
What did you say? Oh. I can't hear you. I have an ear infection and I can't finger it out.
Yeah.
It's my alter ego's fault. These evil thoughts could be so dark. Cerebral palsy, three Zolofts. I eat those off to Rico Suave. Look it up. Cadillac with a ladder rack in the back with a cracked axle. A backpack full of packs on a black satchel. A knapsack and a flask full of yak and Jack Daniels. Girl, let's go back to my castle.
Yeah.
I don't wanna hassle you, Alexandra. But my dick's an acronym cause it stands for you. Wait, Alexandra, who?
Damn.
All I know is Friday I met you.
What?
Saturday I'll probably forget you. Guess that's what the Molly and X do. Guess who the fuck am I laying next to? But ever since D-Nice to the rescue, feel a fresh crew. Been a lab rat from a test tube. I'm going in like the red roof.
Red roof in?
You don't like it, eat a cock till your jaw breaks. Call it caught between a rock and a hard place. Like a Sasquatch in a crawl space. Cause you're watching your heart race. Like your Scarface in a car chase. But the cops are in arcade. Stuck inside of a Mario Kart race. Stuck in saw blades at a stop and a start pace. What I'm trying to say is I'm driving them all crazy.
I can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way. I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned if they won't stop until they get to me.
I see the rap game, then attack the verses. Turn it to a graveyard packed with hearses. Just like your funeral, I'm at your service. Pockets on stuff like a taxidermist. Just landed in Los Angeles when it's chick Angela and her grandmother in a tan colored van. Pull up with a handful of Zans and a substantial amount of gang. Just to ask what my plans for the night are. I said sneak into the sleep bin for the weekend and pretend it's a five star. A leap into the deep end of the pool. I can show you where the dives are. We don't even gotta drive far. I know this spot, but it's so live. But I'm trying to get some head first, like a nosedive. So many side chicks can't decide which to slide with and which should I ditch. So when it comes to ass, bitch, I get behind like the Heimlich. Had one chick who liked to flip sometimes on some switch inside shit. Pushed her out the sidekick, then I flipped the little white bitch off like a light switch. It's okay not to like my shit. Everything's fine, drink your wine, bitch, and get offline with whining. This is just a rhyme, bitch. But ask me, will I stick to my guns like adhesive tape? Does Bill Cosby sedate once he treats the cheesecake and a decent steak? You think getting rid of me's a piece of cake? I'm harder than finding Harvey Weinstein a date. And that's why they say I got more lines than Black Friday. So save that shit for the damn library. And life's been pretty good to me so far, for the most part. Had a couple of runners with Popo, caught a couple of soul charges. Got a few priors, like crowbars, which is so odd. I'm 48 now. That 5-0 starting to creep up on me like a patrol car. I'll be an old fart, but you don't want no parts. So bitch, don't start. Simmer down, compose yourself, Mozart. I ain't went nowhere, call me coleslaw. Cause I'm out for the cabbage and I'm so raw. And if time is money, you have no clocks. And any foe caught within close proximity's getting cold cocked. My enemies, I'm a chimney, give me the smoke ops. And R.I.P. the King Run. And it don't stop, and I know not what the fuck you say. I told y'all it ain't me, it's my alter ego's fault. But if y'all wanna cancel me, no problem. I'll tell you the same thing I told Paul.
I can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way. I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I